Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Princess Connect Redive. Precon for short. I almost mentioned Pokemon Unite because I was playing Pokemon Unite a while ago. Okay. Proceed with a stamp sheet. Okay. Okay, we'll claim all the presents. Okay, for now we'll draw the normal gacha. This will reset probably later. Apparently in another 6 hours or so. For characters, okay. For Hiyori, we'll try to okay, probably not today before that. That's okay, let's just proceed with that some other time. Okay. We'll also receive all the necessary things here for the dailies. Okay, might as well proceed. Okay, let's proceed. Okay, you're going for the kill on that one. Okay, apparently before we can go with a special move. Okay, Maho leveled up. Okay. Okay, so I ended up healing the whole team. So apparently, so Maho is apparently at level 6, I think. Same with Carol here. Okay, so I kinda ended up ranking Kokoro and is now at level 6. Misato here as well. And Hiyori. Both Misato and Hiyori are at level 5. Kokoro's already at level 7. Okay, for now we'll just get there. So, okay, apparently this is a boss fight or something. So apparently this is my first ever boss fight here in Precon. I don't know how much I will can deal damage and how much better I can do with this. Okay, so I kinda ended up using Hiyori at the wrong time there. Because apparently the boss fight is next. Okay, Carol with this grim with her grim burst. Okay, so I kind of messed up with Hiyori there and is now down. Okay, so apparently Kokoro reached level 8 so fast. Okay, so apparently we now have the next area. Okay, so apparently I really can't access it yet.
Okay.
Okay, so I have now 90 jewels edition and 6,000 more of those mana. So apparently after we clear this world, we can now access the event quest for the Halloween. But with apparently with how Hiyori died at the boss fight, apparently I wanted to replace her with Pikorin again. Okay, so apparently it's not yet even the final. Okay, we're apparently at the final wave and then Hiyori's down again. Okay, Carol with her green burst. Okay, so apparently we unlocked the guild house already.
ギルド専用の高級料理店とかありますし、お一人様では限界があります。 私たちもランドソルには縁故もありませんし、ギルドとギルド美食殿の目的は食べ歩きという日頃、このメンツで毎晩食卓を囲んでいます。
So apparently the guild's purpose is food tasting, since it's called Gourmet Guild. Okay, apparently the dialogues are way too long. I have to just press. Okay, so apparently it's way too long. I want to see the guild house already. So I have to just make their dialogues fast. Because apparently we cannot check it out. Okay, so we can like get furnitures and gifts. Okay. Okay, so I leveled it up and wasted quite a lot. Okay, so now I don't have enough money to buy. Yeah, we can just get another when we have enough. Okay, so that's for the guild house. I'll edit my party for now and want to remove. So I guess I'll put up who are you again? Tamaki, so save. And for the characters, maybe level up Tamaki quite a lot. Okay, so apparently now at level 4. Maybe I can. Okay, so now at level 5. Okay, I made it at level 10. Even higher than. Okay. not really a good thing I did there, but I'll receive all again. Okay. I wanted to check menu first and items. Okay, so I kind of have memory shards for the characters that I don't own yet. Let's proceed with another quest before ending the episode to check if I did the right thing of changing. Okay. Since Tamaki is also a 2-star. Okay. Yeah, so Tamaki's Kitty Catalyst, what? Okay, that's a funny name for her special skill. Okay, although she's taking lots of damage, she hasn't died yet. Better than Hiyori, I guess. And well, the cat ears are cute. Okay, so now I have to use Pickering. Okay, so apparently we can get the first one for free. Okay, maybe we can try that with oh for goodness. We have like how many mana again? Is this it? Oh yeah. So we have like 43,000. Okay. Since Maho is our only 3-star, will enhance. Okay. Peril as well. Maybe Tamaki? Okay. Okay, we'll go with Kokora as well. And okay, I'm kind of confused now. Where? So where's Misato? Okay. Let's just click the characters to check on Misato. Okay. Apparently, I keep getting lots of jewels since I keep clearing quests. I'll try saving up for those so that I can use it for gacha. Okay, we'll take on the third world. Okay, so now they're kind of doing good damage. Okay. Okay, Tamaki is so good right now. Okay. To check out, we now have 680 jewels. Okay. That's it for now. Thank you guys for watching. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you in the next one.